perspective from reporting from Forest Bank Tax Center.
Peter Olson.
It's a great show tonight.
Well, so we call this tour, the band is called the Yacht Rock Review, but we call the tour the Yacht Rock Revival. And we were in New York City last night, we played at the Irving Plaza in Manhattan, and tomorrow we're going to take the show to Stepping Stone Waterside Theater in Great Neck, Long Island, and then we'll be up at the Blue Ocean Music Hall in South Sperry, Massachusetts on Sunday. So yesterday was the first day, we're just doing a short run, then we've got a few more runs throughout the year. We'll be in August, we'll be in Nashville, Tennessee, in Atlanta, Georgia. September, we'll be in Houston, Dallas, and Austin, Texas. And then in October, we'll be up in Washington, D.C. Seats, right? You can see that people came ready to bring it to you.